to tell you lynching a brother is wrong, then you're already a lost cause. You listen to yesterday's holler speaks? Is he sounding angry or what?
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Watch where he points that thing.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
me give you some of this money.
Cocksucker.
Best not be screwing with me. The hell was that? Quit clowning! I'll go get him.
Take a walk, all of you.
Who's he sneaking up on? My strange Negro. Who's he sneaking up on?
forgot you was born and raised here too.
Fourth generation.
Excuse me.
Man, their gumbo was good too, huh?
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Help! Oh, God!
Hey, the whole beauty!
Run! Run!
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Something's going on, Paul.
I can't feel my face.
You're a trouble in your name, man. Where are you? Oh, you need me to buy me. Maybe I can go home after this? You don't have to be off this week, Jimmy. Of course I'll be free. Wherever you go.
Eyes up! We got company!
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lot of touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
fucking animal acts like I'm the one who got him hooked on Skag.
And don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one...
Hmm?
Because I sure won't.
Show me what you got. Thank you.
There you are.
I found him. Come on.
Run! Run!
Dear God, forgive me to hear you like this.
Why is this happening?
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club. What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club, he deserves to pay.
us.
See the road? Hit it, cocksucker. Huh?
Next, a ticket to the game this weekend. Wanna come?
Just cause I got a shotgun style house doesn't mean I'm...
I'm gonna paint my porch this weekend.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.